one of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, nothing ever comes without a consequence or cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Will heaven step in? Will it save us from our sin? Will it?
This contest about to begin in the EA Sports Hockey League. Opening faceoff has just taken place. Ray Ferraro downstairs alongside Eddie Olchek. I'm Mike Emery. Oh, he'll pay for that. Let's go down near the ice for Ray.
The key to the game tonight for me is going to be which defense can move the puck quickly up to their forwards and then join the rush. Both teams like to do the same thing.
Thanks very much, Ray.
That move not too slick there. Picks his pocket. Off a defender, that's a free puck. Off the woodwork to McAndrews. That puck's loose, defended away by Vaji Holahi. Puck loose, now picked up.
Puck is thrown to Michael.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Stays right there. Just over 3 minutes have passed. Game still waiting for its first goal. Critical faceoff win at that point. At least he protected his goaltender. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Bumped, loses. The puck heads to neutral zone. And look, it's just like a magnet. Everybody goes there. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Smart recovery by Vaji Holahi. Shoots it off. May not. He scores. No, he doesn't. It's waved off. Maybe it was kicked in. They're going to go upstairs.
Well, the team that scored the goal, Doc, started celebrating. And now they're going to review this. They're going to go upstairs and see if this was a legal goal or not.
South Carolina's won that faceoff. They have it. Cut that off between the blue lines. Let's it go. Great save. Score! That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
And the faceoff's won. And that one is sailed back in. Directing that one to Black. Somebody over early, offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Trying to go to Cook. Slid to Michael. Tremendous hit.
Songus brings the heat early. He wants to get a hit in early and set a tone that his team can follow.
Solid work there by Vaji Holahi. Looking to Michael. Puck needs to be first, offside. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. Shakes right through. Skill play by Michael. Springs it ahead to McAndrews. The Stingrays are at the wing in neutral ice. Incredible skill on the attack. Got that pass in his own end. This one goes diagonally into the zone. And now it's directed to Black. South Carolina's carrying on up the wing. Cut that pass in his own end. Very important steal for him.
I guess that's a mistake with the puck as he turns it over, but he's just trying to make something happen. Maybe a little too aggressive there.
Dogged determination there by Cook. Rushes in their own end and on the move. With a shot. Great glove grab. Sopkins has come around with a vicious slash.
He's going to be penalized for that play, Doc. The referees better take control of this game.
Just over 3 minutes to go in the first. It's a 1-0 game. They win the draw. What next? Has it in his own end. Pitching this one to Cook. Driving in from no man's land. He's got it. He is hooked. He kind of shook it off and continues to play. There'll be a penalty. Rushes. 2-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Stingrays are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
It's a great opportunity for them on their first power play. Get the puck to the point, get it to the net, crowd the net for rebounds.
Chip to Vagiholahi. Rushes, starting back in the defensive zone. To McAndrews. Score! Late in the period. Couldn't get much later for that one. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming. But the players get a breather. The red light flashed twice, both for the same team. 2-0. McAndrew's goal came late in that period, and it may be the insurance goal of the game, who knows? But we are at the break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Stingrays are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
And he takes the heat off by clearing. Gathered up again by Michael. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Kane's that offensive line. Rapid City's penalty kill comes through. Now we're back even. Fires! You can almost count that one, but no! What a save! Laid on to Vagiholahi. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. Rush is only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Nice face-off work. Clears the zone. Power play time is continuing to wind. Way back, it's taken by Wild Wing. Muscled off. Rushes in their own end, moving the puck. Puck picked up by Cook. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Free puck, thanks to the roadblock. Back to the point. Good shooting place. That puck hit him on the way to the net. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
Rapid City's taken care of that penalty kill and done it well. He finally got it out of there. Fires. Wonderful stuff. Stays right there. Good job on the draw. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. Skilled play by Vagiholahi. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Michael. Let's it go. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Vagiholahi's trying to work his way to center ice. Propelled to Black. Save!
Fleury's had a very good night, but he's had long stretches of inactivity. And between shots, his team has put up a couple of goals.
Save and a cover. Just under 8 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. He lifted the stick and picked his pocket. A backhand shot. South Carolina's waiting back in their own end. Terrific determination by Vagiholahi. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Looks over things from the corner. Scooped up by Michael. Rapid City's in their own end and in possession.
Oh, you
what a tremendous hit.
He's not known for that type of play.
Blue line control. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Dangles in tight. He loads it up. Save! Terrific reaction to a scary shot. Collected by Michael. Rapid City's looking to head man up the wing. Shoots. May not have intended it, but it hit him. That's a pass ahead. Let's it go. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
The Stingrays are given a hooking minor.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. And so that one is cleared, and they check the clock and get ready for more. Around through the corner. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with the trapper won. Passing one off now to Cook. The Stingrays through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. Slows it to a stop.
Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future.
That's a solid face-off win. He wore that puck on a hard shot. On to Vagiholahi. Rushes. Power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Slid to Wild Wing. On the outside, a shot. That puck struck him in front. Wants the shoulder of the corner here. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
Recollected. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. And the loose puck gets chopped away. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. He's forced back in the other direction. Just great positional play. Rapid City's got two on this one for tripping. Save at the horn. That's two periods in the books. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
Stingrays been magnificent between the pipes? Here's an example as we head to break. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Stingrays are down on the scoreboard, Doc, and they know they have a real hot goaltender at the other end. Pretty simple formula. More people, more pucks to the net. Eventually, you might get a bounce, and you'll be right back in this game.
Puck cleared out. Power play unit goes back. South Carolina's moving the puck in their own end. One-timer. Score! Stingrays strike back. They've scored here, cut the lead in half. In a dramatic third period, they're only trailing by one. And they've won the faceoff. Over to Black. Here he comes! Not there!
I like the puck movement. The goalie can't keep up, but the one-timer goes over top of the net.
Icing stops the play. Solid, clean win. Rapid City's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Somebody crept in offside. Under 3 minutes have been played. So some success here. And they've cut the lead to just one. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. To Michael.
Michael's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Puck heads to the neutral zone. The attackers, of course, follow. Pitching it to Vagiholahi. Deflected. Great stick save. He got the outside of the post. Stood up there. Gets across. Looks over his options. Pass attempt to McAndrews. One-timer. Save there. Puck covered. Defensive zone win. Moving it to Vagiholahi. Gathered up again by Michael. Rapid City's in their own end, and they've got him. Swipe that one at center ice. It's dumped in. Rapid City's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Went to the backhand. Did what he's paid to do. The Stingrays organizing back in their own end. Can he generate something? He knocked it in himself! It's in the net, it counts! Neutralized face-off win. And he steps across the line. Picks it up in his own end. And he dumps it in. Got it right back. Sotkus is hooked, and there will be a penalty call. Steps across that line. Shoots! Oh, what a brilliant save that was! Rush's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
They've been successful before, Doc, in the game here. Let's see if they can do it again. Move the puck, get the puck to the net.
Shot on. Score! What a power play these guys have.
South Carolina scored. And now, if they can win this faceoff and fire off another shot in the time that remains, it's even. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? He's been drilled again. That's a lot of times tonight. He's been feeling it by now. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Up the wing and still with it. Pass to the slot.
You're going to need a diaper change, Teddy.
Do you believe these guys? Still some time, but not much. South Carolina's goal has tied this game up. A fun ride to the finish for all of us now. And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Goes to the backhand. Missed. Passes to the slot. Score! South Carolina's got the lead by one, and we are in the third period, and a dramatic stage is set. They've won the faceoff. Smart recovery by Wild Wing. Locks on that to Black. Around through the corner right now. From the outside. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Breaks away. McAndrews is tripped up. That should be a penalty. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Rapid City's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Vaji Holahi. Terrific determination by Michael. Snapping a pass to McAndrews. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Nicely into the zone. And thrown down to McAndrews. Outstanding work with the glove. Hold and whistle. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? Good work in clearing it out.
At this point of the game, Doc, that's a good play to get it out of your D zone.
Trying for it. That shot came from nowhere.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Nice work by Vaji Holahi. Puck is thrown to Cook. Brings it in for an attack. The Stingrays are controlling in their own end. Well thrown pass up the middle to Black. Gathered up again by Wild Wing. Wow, that's got to be a call. That's got to be a penalty. And that's got to be an answer from the other team. What a hit that was.
That's a solid hit. Nowhere to lean against the boards there.
Why? Loose puck went off somewhere. What a terrific opportunity. Directing that one to Cook. Gathered up by Vaji Holahi. Trying to go to Black. He's alone. The horn has sounded.
This is a proud club, Doc. They can be proud of their performance here tonight as they skate out with a win.